still life here. There are other rooms with frescoes, but there's also a big bakery with an oven inside the house, which is unusual for the most upper class elite houses. We found three skeletons near the oven in the bakery part of the house. It was very interesting for us because they were really badly damaged from collapsing structures from the upper floors of the house, which means these people, probably two women and a child, were hiding here during the eruption.